go on, try it. The other place, which is this one. And I set the marker in the middle of the two stones, so that's where we're going. Right. I just need three more to finish this mission. And then I'll be done with it. So Hunter Sense on. And let's go see if we can find three more. Oh, fox. That's new. I literally haven't heard a fox in this map. That's the first time. Why, that's a person, isn't it? Sorry, I got distracted. I love foxes. Where are they? It was a fox, isn't it? Okay, let's focus on the hares. This is a field. It's got a good visual. This is a good place to hunt them. Pheasants as well. I don't really care much about pheasants, so this weapon, for example, is a tier 2. You can kill pheasants with it with no problem. They still keep the star on it rating. I should get rid of this one, but as I said, I don't care much about pheasants. Hopefully we can find some hares here. Oh, we got 2-star adult etcher. Oh, let's take him down then. Double tap on the dip up. And then as I said, this is a tier 2 weapon. But as you can see, you don't lose any heart rate and any rate on the animal. You can kill foxes as well and badgers with it, but you need to be really precise on your shot and no farther from 100 meters. You can still shoot them in the brain if you want using a collar. And that will be definitely the easiest way to kill them with this weapon. Otherwise, use the 223. Make sure if you're looking for a 4-star badger, you don't mess up and lose a star. Or lose the animal, actually. Because the 4-star badges are quite difficult to come over. Right, see. There they are. Hares. Right. I'm horrible at shooting moving targets. I'm terrible. This, I normally used to third-person shooters and FPS shooters, but with auto aim on it. My coordination is horrible. So, what we're gonna do now is see if we can spot one that's still. I hate this. Hopefully, they said it's gonna be fixed on next patch. Because you can't even see the information on it, you know? Well, what we're gonna do is go here in the middle of the field, take the predator collar. No, that's another one. And that's the one. Crouch. They come quite close to you, like literally to your feet. Make sure you got your headphones on and or earphones so you can hear where they're coming from. Sometimes they come in groups. I am really bad at shooting whatever is moving, so I really need to improve that. I see one. Coming now. Young. Right. That's the wrong one. No, that's the right. No, that's the wrong one. Or was it the same? It was the... Sorry. No. Why are you out walking? What's happening? Oh. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Sorry, I got coordination problem. I had an accident. Horse accident many years ago. And kind of back. Oh. See? Well, at least I show you where to find the hare, right? Oh man, I'm so bad. My coordination is terrible. Sometimes I forget the controls. I am definitely bad. There's a mission that you have to shoot flying birds, and I just don't even bother to try it. I'm horrible. I just wanted to show you where to find the hares. But didn't do a good job, did I? Right. Yeah, I got quite messed up. My coordination and headaches and a lot of broken bones. My face mainly, my head. Balance. My brain's got lag, basically. I suffer from brain lag. Sometimes I can't even speak properly. Well, I'm not a native English speaker. But sometimes I can't even speak, depending on the day. There, we got a lot of hairs over there. So let's go and try to take them out. I just want one that's still. Because I'm useless. I play Red Dead Redemption 2 online. I have a good time, but when it came to PvP, oh man, I suck. Took me ages to get the trophies for online because of that. But then finally managed to do it. But where are these hares? Okay, let's take out the... Hopefully we take out the right weapon this time. What is 100? My one is dead. I can't shoot anything that's running, so I leave it. Let's go claim it. I don't want to make a long video, so... Ooh. This is the place to come. Around this area. Right? We got two different zones, probably one more. And that's right here. Then another good zone for hares is this one. I just overhunted them here, they don't appear. It wasn't often need zone, now it's a rare zone. And here, lots. If you go on the road and use the collar, they come literally to your feet. Okay, that was for today for the hares. I hope it's helped you to find hares. And thank you for watching. Well, I forgot to claim the hare, wait a second. So when it's little game like birds or hares, the thank god I look like that. Oh man, that was horrible. Oh, I hit the same one. Okay. That's kind of lucky I didn't left the animal suffering. Right then. Thank you. Bye.